representing Jetson as a student athlete is good. I mean, it's a lot of pressure, but I mean, you always got to stay humble and be able to do it. Leadership, really, just how to lead people and the community on and off the field. Because, you know, I'm personally going to try to work on my leadership on the field and vocal, because I'm more of a silent leader. As long as we stay humble, stay together, and not be too big-headed, we'll be able to get it done. I picked Aggies because, one, the Aggie network, family environment, and that's been home since forever, really. They love it. I mean, it's SEC in Texas once again, and it's right there. It's pretty much, what, two and a half, 3 hours from here. So, I mean, it's not that far, and I can be able to let myself go, do what I need to do to be able to go to the NFL. I was going to play an Under Armour game, but then I thought of it like it's my last game, high school game, and in San Antonio. Why not represent my city? Family, friends, everybody. I would just like everybody to be able to go to this one game, the last one,